stolen identity refund fraud has become the fastest growing and most pervasive scheme targeting our taxpayer dollars here in South Florida. We realized 2 years ago that the incidence and numbers of stolen identities being used to file bogus tax returns were going through the roof. We've got some really smart, good, crafty criminals here in South Florida. There is no better way to prevent yourself from being a victim than to file as early as possible. The reason is that if you file early, you have beat the criminal to the punch. The fraudster cannot then use your number to file because the IRS will reject their tax return.